One, two, three, yeah! Baby! Sassy! Studley! Ooh. Check the pants! Man, I'm pretty!
Mister, do you wear all these pantyhose?
Oh, why, of course not! Why, they're part of an ingenious system I use to filter my coffee!
Why don't you just buy coffee filters?
Oh, you mean they make those?
All right, maggots, listen up! Popo's about to teach you the pecking order. It goes you, the dirt, the worms inside of the dirt, Popo's stool, commie, then Popo. Any questions? Enjoy the climb back up, bitch!
Hey, man. What you doing?
Nothing. Just, writing a letter to my sister.
Cool.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy. I haven't seen her in years. It's weird because...
What to say? Oh, that you only meant well, well, of course you did. What to say? That it's all for the best, because it is. What to say? That it's just what we need, you decided this. What to say?
Hi, it's Fitz with Slap Chop. You can be in a great mood all day, cause you can slap your troubles away with a slap. Slapping your troubles away with a slap chop. Hi, it's Fitz with Slap Chop. You can be in a great mood all day, cause you can slap your troubles away with a slap. Slapping your troubles away with a slap chop.
You're gonna love my guts. Watch this. You're gonna love my guts. Watch this. You're gonna watch this. You're gonna watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this.
Do you know what this means to the firm? The billable hours? I can finally build that lake house, and I'll run around naked all day. Ha ha! Dangly parts.
Is this your card?
I don't know.
Was it a red card?
I don't know what red is.
Ta-da!
The trouble I've seen, nobody knows my sorrow.
Objection!
Oh, Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world after all.
No! No! Anything but that.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, diddly-dee-dee. There they are, standing in a row. Big one, small one, some as big as your head.
Oh, Brian, come here. Would you mind listening to this song I've written for Susie Swanson and tell me what you think?
Okay.
Susie, you're a baby. That's all I have so far.
That was horrible.
Well, I've still got to do a little work on it.
What's it called?
Susie.
Wow, a song named after a girl. There aren't a million of those already.
Name 20.
Rosanna, Roxanne, Michelle, Allison, Sarah, Angie, Brandy, Mandy, Gloria, Cecilia, Maggie Mae, Jessica, Nancy, Barbara Ann, Billie Jean, Layla, Lola, Polly, Helena, Jenny from the Block.
Name 6 more.
Sherry, Laura, Wendy, Maria, Peggy Sue, Minnie the Moocher.
Name 5 more.
Tracy, Jean, Jane, Mary Ann, Eleanor Rigby.
Go f*** yourself.
Come on out and play, little Helsing. I promise it's gonna be a lot of fun. We just want to torture you, kill you, maybe skull fuck your corpse a couple of times, burn the house to the ground, go home and masturbate, okay?
Hello. Thank you for calling Disturbing the Peace. To help expedite your call, please listen carefully to the following options. If you're calling to solicit a demo tape, press 1. If you're calling regarding a job, press 2. If you're calling to borrow money, press 3. If you're calling to find the nearest weed spot in your area, press 4. If you're out of alcohol on Sunday, press 5. If you need a hoe for the evening, press 6. If you woke up with a hangover and a pair of hairy balls on your forehead, press 7. You've just pressed 7. You've been victimized and introduced to a moral crime called teabagging. We suggest you promptly hang up the phone, beat the ass of any white guys you hung out with last night, then find and destroy all photos before they appear on the internet. Thank you for calling. Good luck. Goodbye.
I'm gonna eviscerate you and use your gastrointestinal tract as a condom while I fornicate with your skull!
What?
I'm gonna skull f*** you!
A winner, pay the front line, take the don'ts. He's coming out again for a new point. Get your bets down, ladies and gentlemen. 4-4's the point, mark 4. Ace, deuce, scrap, 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 mark 4. Ace, deuce, ace, deuce, scrap, scrap, mark 4. Scrap, mark 4. Who wants the hot 4? 5 wants 4.
Check me out, John.
I and a winner, got a hot hand. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, baby. Want to take a gander at some Adam West penis?
Can I get you something?
Some more folk butter laying me to the bone, jacking me up. Tighten me.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
I speak German. Just hang loose, blood. She's gonna catch up on the rebound out of Medza.
What it is, big mama? My mama raised no dummies. I duck a rap.
Got me some slack, Jack. Jive ass dude
don't got no brains in him. What you say? Oh, that you only meant well. Cause you did. Ooh, what you say? That it's all for the best. Cause it is. Ooh, what you say? That it is the one we need. What you say? What did she
Spectacular stunt, my friends, but all for naught. Turn around, please. Ah, what a pity. What a pity. So, Princess, you thought you could outwit the imperious force of... You idiots! These are not them. You've captured their stunt doubles!
Check this one out. A priest, a rabbi, and a shaman walk into a bar. But there's no rabbi and no shaman, and it's actually my 8th birthday, and the priest is molesting me. And the priest is my dad, and he's not a priest. My dad molested me.